안녕하세요, 여러분. I'm sitting here with my coworker, one of my many awesome coworkers, 경화 씨.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. You look like you're not used to getting compliments from me.
Oh yeah, of course. I think it's first time.
Really?
Yeah.
It's because I always do it behind your back. Anyway, as you know, one of my biggest passions in life is teaching Korean, helping people around the world learn Korean, right?
Yeah.
그래서 I'm always happy when we do something and we make something. And last Friday, I came back from my vacation and you put this on my desk.
Yes,
TalkToMeInKorean Workbook Level 1.
I really like the design.
Yeah, me too. I really like the drawings and I really like the look and feel of the book. So this is how what it looks like. If you have been curious as to what it looks like, what it feels like, it's not so thick. It's, thick enough, reasonably mm-hmm. thick, yeah.
And it's big enough.
It's really easy to carry.
Yeah.
So if you have been listening to our lessons, or especially level one lessons, and studying Korean with us, you might like this.
Yeah, of course.
So I just wanted to let my subscribers on my own channel know about this workbook, and yes. Do you know how many downloads have been recorded for level 1?
No, I don't.
Can you guess?
9 million?
9 million, close.
Oh, close?
Yes.
10 million?
10 million.
Wow!
10 million downloads for only level 1. So
wow.
if you are one of those people who have downloaded all those lessons, thank you for studying with us.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Kyung-hwa, thank you for working so hard, day and night.
Yeah.
You come in like really early in the morning and you stay until like midnight to work on the lessons. I know.
I work very hard, yes.
Yes, we all work really, really hard. So whenever we have something like a book or an ebook or an audiobook all finished and published, we're very happy.
So. Yeah. Proud of it.
Yeah. So, and Kyung-hwa especially worked really hard on it. I didn't contribute as much as she did. So, I just wanted to share that bit of news with you guys. And check it out. You can order it on my Korean store and also pre-order level 2.
Yeah. And different cover.
Yeah. And the following levels are coming soon, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Coming soon.
So, Kyung-hwa.
네.
I know we always make videos for Talk to Me Korean, but it's been a while since you were on my channel. Is there anything that you want to say?
Please leave comments if you want me to make my channel on YouTube.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh. Maybe I'll think about it. And somebody wants to be mentioned in this video, that is Seokjin.
Seokjin is filming this for me.
Yeah.
So what do we have to say about Seokjin?
I don't know. he's been working very hard as well, of course.
And Seokjin also has a YouTube channel and he's been making lots of videos, lots of cool videos. He's nodding.
Yeah, I saw his recent video about making coffee.
Yes, yeah. I saw that video this morning.
I really liked
it. When I really needed some coffee, he was making coffee in the video, so I wanted to take out that coffee from my computer screen.
Yeah.
So, thanks for watching. We'll see you again very soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.